time after time through my childhood, I was told Jesus would come. And if I wanted to be with him in my life, his will must be done. So I serve him from day to day, though for his return I still wait. Jesus may not have come, but yet it's true that his return will be soon, 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 soon. If I don't look for his return, then my living is all in vain. If there is one thing that I have learned, is that he'll do whatever he says. So, since his word can never change, I'm expecting to leave any day. Jesus may not have come, but yet it's true that his return will be soon, soon.